Good morning. Good afternoon. I beg your pardon. Well, it's 2 minutes before noon. So anyway, welcome to the National Museum of the American Indian. We're so happy to have all of you out this afternoon. I'm Eduardo Diaz. I direct the Latino Center here at the Smithsonian, and it's a pleasure for me always to come back to the National Museum of American Indian, our good friends here, who put together this wonderful program every 4 years around the inauguration, regardless of who he or she might be elected that particular year. In this case, President Barack Obama. We did this 4 years ago, and we will do it 4 years henceforth, regardless of who he or she might be. So we're happy to do that, and I should say to you all, as well as, don't wait for the next 4 years or the next election to come back and visit us here at this wonderful museum, the National Museum of the American Indian, where they do such great multicultural programming. The group we're about to hear today is one of the foremost groups here, or probably the foremost group here in the Washington, D.C. area that preserves traditional West African music and dance. Farafina Kan. It's funny, I just came from introducing Vicky Leyva, who is an Afro-Peruvian performing group. And it's amazing what the African diaspora has meant to us here in this continent, whether it's in Washington, D.C., or Lima, Peru, or any part of Cuba, Brazil, Puerto Rico. I just came back from the Dominican Republic 2 days ago, 80-degree weather to this, please. And I was obviously immersed in palo, music of palo, straight up African music, yeah, as well as merengue, of course. But it's amazing to see how rich we are, how blessed we are to have traditions of Africa permeate everything, literally, that we do by way of rhythm and music in the Americas. Absolutely. And, you know, it's the power of memory, remembering that African slaves were stripped of instrumentation, were almost practically stripped of their traditions when they arrived in this continent. And it is remarkable that the improvisation that occurred here on this continent and the strength with which they moved forward in preserving their traditions as they knew by memory and as they developed here almost a vernacular sense of what African traditions are. And it's a beautiful thing that we're about to witness. So how about we give it up for this wonderful group here, Farafina Kan. Thank you so much.
Tubani kwa na jato sinido. Tubani kuku. 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 doing? Good, good. We inside out of the cold. All right, now, we need a way to know that you all are doing all right, right in the middle of what we're doing. So whenever one of us says, what's up, what's up, what's up, you say, aye! You got to put your arms up in the air like that. Hold on. Aye! All right, let's try it. What's up, what's up?
Aye!
What's up, what's up?
Aye!
All right. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. I have word from some of my fellow group members that there are people up top who think we can't see y'all. We need y'all to do it too. Thank you. Here we go. Let's try it. Everybody. What's up, what's up, what's up?
Aye!
All the way at the top, top, tippy top. What's up, what's up, what's up?
Aye!
All right. Thank you.
wasa, wasa!
Coro de Alá.
Salandoni na.
Hey, yo, Sarama.
Nyewala, wudi beka na wo Salandoni na.
Hey, yo, Sarama.
Ika wola bi na lula. Ika wola bi falula wo alaka molotila.
Hey, yo, Sarama.
Nyewala, subaka na wo Salandoni na.
Hey, yo, Sarama.
Nyewala, wudi beka na wo Salandoni na.
Hey, yo, Sarama.
Ika wola bi na lula. Ika wola bi falula wo alaka molotila.
Hey, yo, Sarama.
Nyewala, subaka na wo Salandoni na.
Hey, yo, Sarama.
Nyewala, wudi beka na wo Salandoni na.
Hey, yo, Sarama.
Ika wola bi na lula. Ika wola bi falula wo alaka molotila.
Hey, yo, Sarama.
Ha.
Hey, yo, Sarama.
Thank you.
wonderful, wonderful afternoon. Our children's companies will be back performing at 3 o'clock p.m. today, same place.
Okay, let's give it up for Farafina Kan. Let's hear it. Que se oiga. Thank you so much for coming out. Stay tuned. You know, just before they go, I mean, it's this marimba here that the gentleman was playing. We just presented a group from the Pacific coast of Colombia, which is called Marimba de Chonta. And it's amazing to see how things have traveled. The wasa, the shake, is that what you call it? What do you call that? The wasa, right? The wasa you will also hear in the Pacific coast of Colombia. And if you go, I tell you, if you all going to go to a salsa band tonight, the drumming technique on the djembe, on the open tones and the slaps, you'll hear the conguero do the same thing on the bongo and the conga as well. Different drum. Over here, if the bands is good, they'll have a set of timbales, right? Which is sort of a two drums standing up played with sticks. Hello.
Pardon, tío, because I don't want you to get too far.
Okay.
We actually travel back and forth to Colombia and Venezuela. So the wasa actually comes from there. We just implemented it inside of our group because of the traditional family that we study with. Also, my brother here studied there as well, marimba, when he took the balafon. So we've connected back home, as my parents would say, if Africa's home,
correct,
South America is our auntie.
That's your go.
So we've connected back home, and we've, you know, all of the stick instruments, the shakers,
correct,
and marimba. So we've done that. We've done that. Just wanted to clarify that. So you.
No.
The wasa is definitely from Colombia, and we brought it from there.
There you go.
All right.
It's the beauty of this music. Thank you so much
again. Gracias, tío.
We'll see you later.